He was cut from his basketball team as a freshman. No, I'm sorry. He was cut from his basketball team as a sophomore in high school. Why? Because the coach said he wasn't good enough. Most people would go home, and for the next 20 years of their lives, they would think that they're just not good enough. Well, this man went home, rethink his game plan. Not only did he make the team the following year, but for the next 20 years, he was known as one of the best basketball players in the world. One thing I can say about America, you can do or become whatever it is that your heart desires. But always remember to aim high, because it's a whole lot easier to fall down rather than falling out. Key point, people will remember you more for not what you say, but more for what you do. So make an impression.